En la casa de Europa viven muchos países. Unos son de América, otros son de Europa y otros son de Asia. Para arreglar amistades y vivir todos alegres. Fue hecho por España y funcionó. Ahora son muy felices todos. Ahora hay muchos chips que mono. Tienen la aventura juntos a USA, Rusia, España, Argentina, Chile y México, junto a los demás países. Todos son felices juntos, los países fueron personas.
Just an average girl, she always wore a smile. She was cheerful and happy for a short while. Now she's older, things are getting colder. Life's not what she thought, she wished someone had told her. She told you she was down and you let it slip by. So from then on she kept it on the inside. She told herself she was alright, but she was telling white lies. Can't you tell, look at her dull eyes. Tried to stop herself from crying almost every night, but she knew there was no chance of feeling alright. Summer came by, all she wore was long sleeves, cause those cuts on her wrists were bleeding too easy. She was depressed, didn't want to admit it. Didn't think she'd beat it, everyone seemed to miss it. She carried on like a soldier with a battle wound, bleeding out from every cut her body consumed. She had no friends at school, all alone she was sad. And if someone had noticed, she would blame a cat. But those cuts on her wrist, they were no mistake. But no one cared enough to save her from the self-pain. Things were going down, never really up. And here she is now, stuck in this stupid rut. She knew exactly what she had to do next. Sin on the chair, tie the rope around her neck. The world that you bow down to and change. She stood up on the chair and looked out at the moon. Just to think it'll all be over soon. The chair fell down as she took her final breath. It's all over, all gone, now she's greeting death. Her mom walks and she falls down to the floor. And now nothing can take back what she just saw. The little girl that she raised is just hanging there. Her body's pale and her face is violently bare. She sees the note and unfolds it with care. All she does is stare, how can this be fair? She starts reading as the tears roll down her face. I'm sorry, mom, but this world, it's just not my place. I've tried for so long to fix this and fit in. I've come to realize this world's full of sin. There's nothing for me here, I'm just a waste of space. I've got no reason to stay here with this awful race. It's a disgrace, I was misplaced. Born in the wrong time and in the wrong place. It's okay though, cause you'll see me soon. You'll know when your time is done, just look at the moon. As it shines bright throughout the night. And remember everyone's facing their own fight. But I can't deal with the pain, I'm not a fighter. You make it through the night, just hug your pillow tight.
Daddy tells me. just trying to forget the pain. Mommy, daddy, tell me please, where do babies come from, really? They come from boys who like to sit on their ass. They come from girls who want to grow up too fast. They come